excuse this look. I just got out of the garden and put the baby down, but what I wanted to do today is to show you guys just how durable the lipstick is. So that's the lovely liquid lipstick that comes in this container. And I'm going to demonstrate with two shades. So I'm just going to set up the phone here so you can see. I'm just in the bathroom. That's why I put, you guys can see the sink and what I'm about to do here. Bear with me. Let me see that okay right there. Okay, so this shade here, I'm going to try first. It's the Yada Yada Yada. And I'm just going to put it on my arm right here. I'm going to let these take a moment just to set. And this shade right here is the Already Then. Maybe I'll shut that off for a second so you can hear me better. So I'm going to let these two just set. They don't take long. So let's blow on them. Give them some air. So this lipstick goes on matte, and it is a lipstick stain. It stays on. I've eaten pizza, ice cream, you know, full course meals, carried throughout my day, coffees, etc., to have this product not come off. And I was even, I guess, not a good example. Went to bed with my makeup on one night, woke up, still had my lips on. So that just goes to show the coverage. It is just about dry. Still a little tacky. But it's good enough to move forward with the example here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna run my water. I got it on warm, too hot. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to rub. This is just water. You can see the beads of water will run right off. I don't know if the camera is catching that, but the beads of water are running right off the lipstick, which is a sure sign that it's durable. Now, okay, so that's the water. Now let's try soap. When doing a DONA experience, we always put our shades of colors on our hands using it as kind of like a palette, just so we're not cross-contaminating. And I couldn't tell you how many times I've washed my hands and then still had my samples on my arms. So yeah, this is the soap, and this soap even has little beads in it, and it's going nowhere. It's staying on. So it just goes to show. I'll even rub a little bit with my paper towel, and voila, it is still there, just the same as I put it on. Now, a quick tip for you guys, if you don't have makeup remover, I use coconut oil. I actually bought these little packs. I thought they were cute. But the main reason I bought them was for camping, and now I'll be using them for my parties. I have, you know, I have my regular coconut oil in my cupboard that I also cook with and use for other various reasons. But the coconut oil helps to just get that stain off, or any kind of, obviously makeup remover is going to work as well. And there you can see it's coming off with just a little bit of coconut oil. There you go, voila, it's all gone. So, yeah, so I just wanted to go ahead and show you exactly how durable that product is. I've had a lot of people ask, and until you really experience for yourself, it's hard to get an idea what the product's like. But I am putting an order in today by 10 p.m. If you're in the Edmonton area, you have the chance to get free shipping. And if you're in St. John and I gather enough orders, then I'm going to ship everything to one individual's house and have people pick up. Now, with that said, if you want to try some products, we're going to be having a Dione experience party on the 24th Saturday. The time's to be announced, but keep a lookout for that. And in the next day or two, I'm going to demonstrate how I can get the redness out of my face. I'm in the sun a lot, and also just from having children, I find my face has gone a little bit more red. But I'll do a full makeover, and so watch out for that video as well. Talk to you soon.